Okay, what's going on, everyone? Today is Wednesday, September the 11th, 2019. I am just finishing up with the advanced class. And today, you know, class is getting a lot tougher because we're gearing up for competitions that are coming up in October. We have a lot of people that are competing. So after the warm-up, we were working on maintaining your clothes guard, you know, going under the arm to get the collar instead of just grabbing it straight out. Then we were working on a sweep from a guard as well by doing a two-on-one, pulling the arm over and going with, like, when people use the elevator sweep, using that foot to flip people over. I believe that's what we were doing. And then, of course, after that, we went into the rolls. We had a lot of new guys that are coming from the fundamentals class. So it's, you know, and they're tough. They're tough out the gate. Automatically out the gate, these guys are tough. So I was getting some good rolls in. Had some good rolls with, you know, Eric. And he's becoming a lot stronger as well. And overall, it was just a good class. So thank you guys for watching as always. And until next time, peace.